Our troops show their bravery in battle. Too many politicians show their cowardice at home. Tom McClintock once called our all-volunteer military a dismal failure. He's voted against supporting veterans and military families. And now, as Russian agents offer bounties to kill American soldiers, he won't hold them accountable.
Are you ready to hold Tom McClintock accountable?
Vote Brynne Kennedy for Congress.
I'm Brynne Kennedy, and I approve this message.